Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Mario Party 2, the game where the points don't matter and everything hates you. Let's just jump right on in to which land? I don't really want to do Western or Bowser Land. I feel like I've done enough of those lately. Mystery Land. I like Mystery Land.
Okay.
Alright, how many will play this time? Well, I am still only one player, so I'll go with against three computers. I will continue to use Peach, because Peachy's got it. Alright, so it looks like I'm going up against Donkey Kong, Yoshi, and Luigi. Same on the hard difficulty. And I just want to do a short stream of this, so 20 turns. Bonus song, of course.
Okay.
Let's go! Yeah, This is just kind of a spur of the moment type thing. So that's why it's just a 20 turn game, and this will probably be the only board I end up actually doing. I'll probably be doing Mario Party 2, like, just more some filler stuff for a bit. So I've ordered in a new Easy Cap, and what I'm planning to do is, once the Easy Cap comes in, I'll see about doing a stream of, Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. Because that's a game which I have been wanting to replay for a very long time, and now that I actually have the game again, I will... I figure, why not stream it? Yeah. You know, Thousand Year Door is probably one of my all-time favorite games. But enough about what I'm going to be doing in the future. This is the here and now, and I need to worry about how I'm going to get my hands on that one star. Right. Big money, no whammy, stop! So that's how it is. That's how it's gonna be. Well, we got rid of Donkey Kong. That's always a positive thing. And Luigi got 5 coins. That's a less positive thing. Oh, right. Oh, whatever. I don't really care about the minigame explanations. I need to remember to turn them off. So that these games will go by faster. Whoa. I say go by faster and then no one can score, apparently. Oh, no! No one can score except for Yoshi! Perfect. Perfect job, Peach. Wow. Okay. That's how this is gonna go, huh? Well. Alright, control settings, minigame, skip. I don't even get to land on the bank. Not that it really would have mattered. And I don't get the star. And Yoshi gets the bank! With my money in it! What's going on here? This is outrageous. A princess should not have to pay the commoners. Those peasants should be giving me all of their money. Uh-oh. Stop! I see what you're up to, Shy Guy. Goodbye, Donkey Kong. Goodbye, Yoshi. And goodbye, Luigi. Nope, not yet. I was hopeful. There we go. Goodbye, Luigi. Yoshi gets it. Yeah, I think he might have escaped. Oh yeah, he's got it for sure. Oh no! DK might... It might be possible to stop Yoshi here. Coins is reasonable at this point in the game. Okay, I can reasonably seek to make sure Yoshi loses. Yoshi's still in it to win it. Well, that's disappointing. And Yoshi will be getting money back regardless, so... Yoshi will be taking the first star. He really wanted it. Didn't get all of the money. Hey, Daisy, welcome to streaming. How are you doing today? Yeah, 12, that's not quite enough. And Luigi's already going away. Alright, what have we got? Alrighty then, roll call. Let's see how badly I can mess this up. I think there's 20. I think. Yeah, I'm pretty confident in 20. Finish! Wait, 19? Really? Dang. Alright. What was I counting then? Alright. Well, at least I got the item shot. Yeah. We'll just do it. I have no more money now, but that's fine. This will come in handy later. Alright, enjoy your star, Yoshi. Don't have enough coins. Too bad. And Luigi is nowhere near the star. Oh, but he is near a Yoshi. Wow, that's pretty pathetic, actually. The most he could have gotten was 7 coins. And it's worse that he targeted Yoshi, because he gets a net loss on that. That's incredible. Yoo-hoo! Think you have enough? I don't think that was a good idea, Luigi. I actually don't. I think you were going to hit a happening space. I don't remember. Doesn't matter now. It was a really... Wow, Well, you had a happening space either way. And you ended up right back where you started. Good use of a turn, Luigi. Oh, who are we bombing? Oh, cool. We're bombing... bombing Yoshi. Come on. Get in the bucket. Come on. Do the space jam! There we go. Slam dunk. That's not even a slam dunk, though. Probably more like a three-point shot or something. I mean, I don't know. I'm not super familiar with the basketball. Crap! I was hoping for a low roll. Well, let's see. One, two, three, four. I'll stay in the same quadrant. Or I could... Yeah, I could give up my skeleton key for a different item. No. I'm just gonna stay where I am for now. And hope that I don't get worked out. As well as hoping that Donkey Kong doesn't get beat me to the punch. Nope. Doesn't matter. Alright, so I need to avoid a 6 then. Luigi got boob again. What? What? Luigi, what are you doing? Is the AI doing her on hard? No, they aren't. Luigi is... I set them all to hard, I thought. Let me double check that. Yeah, they're all set to hard comms. And yet, not only did Luigi pass up the chance to steal a star from Yoshi, he decided to steal 3 coins from Yoshi when he could have just... He could have stolen more money from either Peach or DK. AI is... Oh. Okay, there's... That's on my street. Whoa! Oh, I see what you're doing, Luigi. You get... Damn. Should have been screen looking. Should have done screen looking, and then I would have seen what Luigi was up to. Alright, give me a happening space that I know you want to give me. Didn't even give me Bowser. Well, let's see Yoshi gonna do. Yoshi... Well, he can't afford that, but he can get an item. What's he gonna get? Probably the warp block. Actually, yeah, the warp block would be a really good item if you can warp with Peach. Ooh. That might be a problem for me. Alright, Donkey Kong, are you going to be smart about this? Yes, thank you! Seriously, Luigi kinda deserves to lose after wasting 5 coins each time to steal from a guy who had less than 5 coins. Hello, Kirby73, welcome to streaming, how are you doing today? Out pretty well for Donkey Kong. Now what is he landing on? Blue space. I won't be able to check the board until my turn. Yeah, I'm probably gonna forget because it really doesn't matter. Well, Deep Sea Salvage would have been pretty good, but I'll accept Ipsy Tourney. Okay, this is actually a really bad setup. Got it! This is one of your favorite Nintendo... I actually didn't play all that much Mario Party on the... Like, 2 and 3 I didn't play that much. And definitely didn't play 1. Main Mario Party I remember playing a lot as a kid was 6 on the GameCube. But it's definitely been a lot of fun playing this game. I already have an item, so... And I'm getting a happening space, too. Fantastic. Peachy's on the board.
Yeah.
Oh, that's just rude. Well. Well, at least I have a chance to see Boo now. And maybe even land on the bank. AI just isn't cursing nearly as much. Because that would definitely be a pretty... That definitely would be a very big, good idea. Big help for them. Needs more anarchy? I mean, you can never have too much anarchy in a Mario Party game. Like, the more unfair it is, the more Mario Party it is. And... Whatever. Communism. I could go for... really, I'd be happy just seeing Bowser in general. Alright, Yoshi. Get out of here. Actually, maybe I should have knocked out Luigi. Oh, well, I can try to target him next if I can. Not sure I can. Alright, let's see here. Okay. Ooh, DK go. Alright, DK's gonna decide it. DK decided it. Okay, you and me, Donkey. I got it.
Finish! Yeah!
Did I get no extra coins out of that? Huh. No bank either, but I can visit Boo. Alright. Luigi, give me your money. Give me your lunch money, Luigi. Only 16. Well, that's more than Luigi's managed to get by using you from the last 2 times he's used you. Let's see. One move left, so blue space. Okay. Let's just do it. It's really not going to be that much of a bother either way. DK was over there. I really need to pay more attention, apparently. Well, okay, I thought he was going to buy something there. That would have just ruined everything for him. Alright, Luigi, what you gonna do? Lava Tile Island and Bumper Balls were okay games. Skateboard Scamper, on the other hand, tolerable if you're playing with humans, less so against if you're trying to button mash against the AI. Oh, I am in trouble. That was... I need to work on my button mashing. Jeez. Well, at any rate. Oh, perfect. Let's see. I only get one curse, so Yoshi, 2, 3. That could only benefit Luigi. As for Donkey Kong, yeah, we're gonna do it. Curse that stupid monkey. Pretty coins are in the bank. Not quite Luigi's turn yet. Ha! Perfect. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. High stakes. Arg! I was hoping for Big Blast. Man. Nope. I'm not going to be happy if I just gave Donkey Kong the money. Oh, shoot, I wasn't paying attention. Yet again. Yeah, this is not salvageable. Well. No pity coin for Peach. I'm gonna lose at a battle minigame. I at least want it to be Bowser's Big Blast. Not breaking then. Oh, I no longer have enough for the star. My cunning plan turned out to be less cunning than I expected it to be. I could potentially get enough to do this. Not if I keep missing the coins. Oh, jeez. I got 11 coins out of that. Yeah! I think I needed 13, though, to afford the star. Yeah, 13. So I need... I definitely can't reach it this turn anyway, so... It's all good. Yoshi can't curse me. Oh, but he can trigger a battle minigame. Low stakes one. Come on, Goomba. Where's your sense of adventure? You couldn't have given this last time. No, whatever. It's Bowser's Big Blast. We should all be grateful for Bowser's Big Blast. And... Kaboom! Wow. I actually wasn't expecting the kaboom. Well... This game is going south for me super fast. I think it's time to switch from plan make Peach win over to plan make someone else lose. Only question is, who do I want losing? You know what? Let's pick on Luigi. Because, I mean, spending 5 coins twice to steal money from Yoshi when Yoshi didn't even have enough for him to break even. I think Luigi kind of wants to lose. Oh, I get a pity coin too. Thanks, game. I appreciate it. Oh well. Nope, not what I wanted to do. Okay, that's a pretty decent ways away. I'd say we're about fairly equal distance as far as islands go. What? Okay, new plan. We're not gonna... not gonna target Luigi. We're gonna target the ape. It's a good thing the delay kept her from reading the movement I wanted to do. There we go. And... okay, as long as Luigi and I don't look in the same direction, we are golden. Perfect. Alrighty then. Last 10 turns already. I already have an item. Okay. Yeah. Let's do it. Oh. Where's Yoshi going? Okay, that works. Yoshi and Donkey Kong have switched places. Yoshi has triggered a Bowser. Are we gonna see... no. Well, we have chance time. Come on! Hey, Salty, welcome streaming. How are you doing today? Bowser ran away. That's disappointing, because I was hoping for Bowser chance time. Oh well, I'll just have to roll over. Okay, whatever. Okay, that's fine too. You know. Oh. Two turns in a row, he finds a hidden star. Oh. 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 Damn it. Bring the money bags over to me. Give me the money bags. No. I need the money. I'm not. I have. Got nothing so far. Okay, that's...
finish!
Triggered. Welcome to stream, Decker Cringe, and how are you doing today? Alright, Peach. Let's see. Chance time. Oh. Actually. Yeah. Let's do it. We have a revolution on there. Okay. Well. That's fair. The moral of this story is do not taunt the Bowser. Yoshi's making his way over there. I don't think DK is, actually. Oh. Thank you for the follow, Decker Cringe. Let's see. Luigi starts with a 5. Okay. Ah, come on. I couldn't have gotten the one where I hit them with hammers. What? Hey, thank you for the bits, Kirby. I do appreciate those. Oh, oh no. Oh no. No you don't, Yoshi! No you don't. Yes you do! Ah! Ah, that stupid snowball that caught me in Donkey Kong. If it weren't for that, I might have had a chance. So what's that gonna net me? Map. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Blue space. Or... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 happening. Yeah, let's go for it. Now watch as it gets the malfunction and I end up in the red space. No, no. We're good. I'm going exactly where I want to be. Over to the quadrant with the star, without enough coins for the star. No hidden star either. Ah, come on, Luigi, you couldn't have gotten the 2. Oh. Again? Okay, sure. Never mind. Luigi got it.
Finish!
Luigi the basketball star. Well, I mean, he is a taller brother, so it would make sense if Luigi decided to play basketball. Even though they all kind of play basketball in the Mario Hoops series. Anyways, let's roll the happening space. We actually did. Of course. Well, new map. Let's see, where am I going to end up? That doesn't benefit me at all. That could help Luigi. That could mean Yoshi ends up has a better chance of landing on the bank. Meanwhile, it at least guarantees Donkey Kong can't. And given his 76 coins. I don't want him landing on the bank. the star now. So is DK. Actually, maybe I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. If DK gets the star and wins, you know, it's still purely because DK cheated and stole two hidden stars. I say cheated as though he has any control over it. Bye, Yoshi. Bye, Yoshi. Well, okay, DK was the first one to go. Oh. I thought I hit it too late. I say bye, Yoshi, and then he's the last one eliminated. Well, I guess I should be glad I wasn't eliminated at all. Because that would have just been icing on the cake. Alright, who's gonna get that star first? Is it gonna be Yoshi? Oh boy! How about a 50-coin game? 10?! We could all afford 20, Goomba! Come on! And of course it's low stakes for the one I'm actually good at. Or rather, the one that's not, like, completely luck-based. Wait, what? Yoshi? What? How did...
Finish!
Wow! Wow! How does that happen? I think Yoshi's kind of given up at this point. I feel kind of bad for Yoshi now. Well, I'll tell you who I don't feel bad for. Donkey Kong. Okay, where's the next star going?
Yeah.
Over by Luigi. And there's only one happening space away from it, so I think he might actually be able to get it. And he gets another minigame. Alright, what's on the board? Skeleton key and golden mushroom. Of course, that's the logical thing to do. Donkey Kong is cheating, I agree. Well, Luigi finally gets a star. Oh no, he's got two stars, because he's totally just going to steal one of Donkey Kong's.
Yoo-hoo!
Game actually... starts resembling something... Oh, come on! Oh wait, Yoshi's right there, and... I think Yoshi should have enough for another star. Alright. Well... Yeah. Oh no! Oh, wait, yeah, Yoshi moves before... DK does. Wait, what? Luigi, you were supposed to be the hero of time, and you stole coins. Flippin' coins, Luigi. Weren't for the fact that I need to target Donkey Kong in order to ensure he loses, I would totally be targeting you right now, just because you're being stupid. Stop! Don't care about the coins, I'm going for the big 1-0! Yes! We have reached the last 5 turns. Donkey Kong is first. Alright. What does Koopa say? Koopa says Yoshi will be the winner. I'm pretty certain Yoshi has no hope. The big thing is stealing, ensuring Donkey Kong loses a stop. And oh, look at that. Look at that. I'd say poor Luigi, but no, he kind of deserves it at this point. The only character I feel any sympathy towards is Yoshi. Because at least Yoshi seems to be legitimately trying. Whereas DK is just cheating. And Luigi, I don't know what Luigi's even doing. DK's gonna get another star because he's going to steal from Yoshi. Yeah, no. I hate to tell you this, Koopa, but your prediction might have been a bit wrong. Knock one out per turn. Nope! I think this might be a clean sweep, as in no one gets left behind. Nope, Yoshi was left behind. So the two who deserved it the least end up being the ones I can't knock out. Figures. Ugh. Why not? Why not at this point? Donkey Kong, do us all a favor and go away. Let the people who actually are let someone else have a star. Okay, Goomba, 50 coins. That's not 50. But it's also more than 10, so I will accept that. And, okay, I could probably win this. Stop! Oh, no, did I just reset it by mistake? Shoot. Hit the dumb button on the gamepad by accident. What? Wait, what is it doing? Come on. There we go, finally. No idea what it was doing just now.
Finish!
Well, not quite perfect, but I'll take it. Shut up, gamepad. No one likes you. Alright, and now that we're done messing around with that... Well, that put me in a pretty good spot. Ugh. DK's still there. And let me guess, Yoshi? Yep. I was kinda hoping he would hit a halfway space. So now there's the gap doesn't close at all when I... I need to actually stay in this quadrant. I'm sure Luigi leaves! Even though I wanted him to actually steal a star from Donkey Kong. Games of Mario Party I've ever played. No, that's not a good configuration.
Finish!
Nope. Why am I not surprised? Last three turns, make money, no whammy, stop! Going. It's... Ugh! It's going to the quadrant DK can access! And he's going to... Well, at least I'm still in this quadrant. Except that... And a perfect 10. Actually, that means he misses a star. Finally, if something goes against... Finally, fate works against Donkey Kong. Stupid monkey. I just threw my controller. Unbelievable. Even when he can't get a star, he gets a star. Should I just rage quit? Because if I quit now, it's not going to count on the stats that he won. And I really don't want this on stat. Like, I don't want to put a win for Donkey Kong here if this is how it happens. Not through, you know, him being a legitimately decent player, but because he kept finding hidden stars and getting stars put in front of him everywhere. And because, you know, no one... Luigi wouldn't steal a star from him when he had a chance. I didn't even get the coin back. Yep. That was actually a really bad idea.
Finish! Yahoo!
Well, I still have a chance to see Boo. My lord. Good lord, though. I started this stream up thinking, you know, it'll be fun just to have a short little game of Mario Party. You know, nothing too big. Just, you know, for a short little game of Mario Party, you know, be a nice way to relax. And then, oh, Bowser's with me, isn't he? Yep. What did I eat for breakfast? Mush. Now the question is, do I really want, am I going to at least be a good sport and, you know, let the loss get recorded for all eternity on my file? Or do I just quit now and deny DK the satisfaction of getting on the boards? Because so far, the only two characters who have any wins are Peach and Mario. Know what? I'll be the bigger man here. I'll at least let him have his victory that he totally didn't deserve. But man, that was just garbage. That is the very essence of Mario Party right there. You lose not because you played badly or anything, but because the game decided you were going to lose. Also, I really was. That was my own bad there. Well, that's a way to end this. Ending on 0 coins. Oh, wait, no. Not ending on 0 coins. I ruined his fun. Well, I end on a happening space. Star lead. I'm gonna put this on YouTube as the dumbest board of Mario Party ever. Cause there is no other way to describe that except the dumbest board of Mario Party ever. I'm not even gonna bother. I can't button mash fast enough anyways. why waste the effort? Minigame star goes to Luigi. Luigi again. Luigi could have won this if he had actually, you know, been smart about this. Wow, Luigi swept the bonus stars uncontested. I'm kinda curious about the minigame star.
My riddle. What is this? I knew you'd try to solve my riddle. What is this?
I feel like Donkey Kong wouldn't be smart enough to get that. Like, I could realistically see Donkey Kong also saying cow, even after seeing that it's the wrong answer. Oh well, I suppose. I mean, he's been cheating the entire rest of the board. He probably just, like, looked it up on Google or something, or used the Thieves Network to get some help. Does not look very happy about being the superstar. I think he's offended by what I just said. Oh! That was Mario Party 2, everybody. Coins collected in minigames. Okay, it wasn't even close. I'm more heartbroken than anything at just how royally stupid that last board was. Oh well. Hope you guys enjoyed the show. Depending on if Easy Cap comes in tomorrow or not, I'll either be doing another board of Mario Party 2, or I'll probably be starting up Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. So be sure to tune in for that, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Thank you for watching, and I hope everyone has a wonderful day. Good night, everyone.